Alrighty, what is up everybody? We're back with another video with my cousin and my little brother. That was awkward. But, today we just picked up this. It's a nice razor. Looks like a razor, if you guys know what that is. Polaris. But yeah. My cousin. This camera angle is not gonna be here for a long time.
Okay. So you wanna put it in there, right?
This
now? Yeah, okay? Always hold it straight too. If you hold it sideways, it'll strip. Here. Let me know you want to. You do the first one. Then you see how you feel.
So we got steering wheel. It's in a bag.
Brand new, Eli.
How you like it, Eli?
I like the
details.
Oh, look it. It almost looks like a racing steering wheel. I don't know how the steering wheel. So yeah, here's the steering wheel.
It almost looks like you have to make it so like the steering wheel.
So Eli, you can take off your steering wheel. So like when you're not driving, you can take it off or something.
Mm-hmm. Is there a battery charger yet?
No. I don't know what the heck these are. Oh wait, these are the rims.
Are you dumping?
Oh wait, this goes on the back.
Oh, look what that thing got.
Listen. The big old
charger.
Give me that extension cord.
What extension cord?
Yeah, we'll just take this out for now.
Yeah, I like how I'm like. Yeah, I'm like a, huh? I like how I'm like. How do you get these things off? How do you get these things off? Forgot that that's the floor.
You can't do something.
Here, go plug this.
know it looked taller than it would have, but I haven't mind. But here's all the parts. Well, not all of them, but here's most of the parts. My dirt bike is not as heavy as this. But guys, look, this has a metal, like go kart almost, frame, metal frame, suspension right here, and now it's stuck. Suspension in the front. Steering is broken, but we'll fix that. But yeah. My hair is looking okay.
I don't know why, but I look so tall when I'm doing it. When it's always facing down. Oh yeah, if you guys didn't know, I'm 5'3".
No, he's not. He's 4'4".
I'm not 4'4". Retard. You're 4'4". I'm 5/3.
Nuts and bolts in there?
Right.
look, it's inside right here.
You know what I thought it would be like? I thought that this is a screenshot. So, this thing would go down from this one right here. Oh.
You can definitely jump this thing. And it might be fine.
Cut this up.
I'm trying to. And say if you're going under a rock, it'll just
hit. Did you get up this yet?
As you can see, we got it flipped over and we're getting some good progress.
Thank you. see?